This is Tanvir Bukhari from SAPProperty.com and DHAKarachi.net. Today we'll discuss three commercial areas of DHA Karachi, Pakistan, and those are Etihad Commercial, Bukhari Commercial, and Muslim Commercial Area. As you can see, this is Pakistan, and if you focus more, we can also see our neighbor is Afghanistan, India, and Iran from this side. Here you can see Kabul, New Delhi, Islamabad, but we will not go there. We'll go to financial capital, that is Karachi, and we'll focus that, and that too is in DHA Karachi, not even Karachi the whole. This portion you can see is the map of DHA, and we'll focus more towards it. So this is DHA Karachi, and here you can see the roads. These are the roads view of DHA Karachi, Pakistan. This is Khayban-e-Hafiz, this is Beach Avenue or Sea View Road, and this one is Khayban-e-Ittihad. The first commercial area is located at this junction, which is in front of PSO Petrol Pump and DHA Cricket Club. The name of this commercial area is Ittihad Commercial. This is located in phase 6. And in the middle of it is the Khayban-e-Ittihad. In phase 6 area is a commercial area called Bukhari Commercial. And at the last, over here in front of Village Restaurant, at the corner of Khayban-e-Ittihad and Beach Avenue, commercial area called, known as Muslim Commercial Area. All these three commercial areas are relatively underdeveloped and are going through the phase of growth. This you can see is the Cricket Club, and this in the middle of Cricket Club and Ittihad Commercial is a road called Khayban-e-Ittihad, 100 feet wide road, and this is the Ittihad Commercial area. And now we'll see the close-up of Bukhari Commercial Area. Over here we have, on the same road, Khayban-e-Ittihad, we can also see Bukhari Commercial. Here we have, this is Bukhari Commercial Area, and the same road is passing by Bukhari Commercial Area. And the last commercial area we'll discuss is on the same road, and it's over here. This commercial area is known as Muslim Commercial Area, and this is Sea View Road, or it is also known as Beach Avenue. And this little building is known as Village Restaurant, and just in front of this restaurant is this Muslim Commercial Area, and this Beach Avenue, and this is Khayban-e-Ittihad. Over here the Khayban-e-Ittihad ends, and later, just next to this discussion, we'll be discussing. This is Ittihad Commercial area of phase 6, Khayban-e-Ittihad. We are moving on 5th street, which is leading towards main Khayban-e-Ittihad. On my left is Ittihad Commercial area buildings. The next side of this building is Etihad Commercial Lane number 1. In front of us is PSO petrol pump, and behind it we have DHA Cricket Club. And over here we are turning right towards Etihad Commercial Lane number 1, and you can see there are the buildings near Khayabane Etihad. We have outlets open, but after that we don't see any development work done on Etihad Commercial. Although we see nice buildings in Etihad Commercial, and I think the apartments over here are fully occupied, and we are moving on Etihad Commercial Lane number 1. And we are approaching towards Khayabane Nishat. You can see the building ground, basement ground, and plus 4. This is the condition of Etihad Commercial from inside, and the approximate average price of 200 square yard plot on the inside streets is around 1 crore and 90 lakhs. This is an approximate prices. It can be a bit lower or higher according to the location of the plot. And now we are moving. We are on Khayabane Nishat. The prices over here is around 3 crores 50 lakh. The overall future of this commercial area is very good, because whatever kind of building people are making over here are relatively nice buildings. But comparatively to other commercial areas, this commercial area is developing a bit slow. You can see the Etihad part connection with Khayabane Nishat, and you can see the construction work is comparatively slow over here, but the potential in Etihad Commercial is better. This still we are on main Khayabane Nishat in Etihad Commercial area. And the other end is touching Khayabane Hafiz of this Khayabane Nishat. In front of us we can see Khayabane Hafiz, and we'll make a wrong U-turn and go back to Khayabane Nishat. If you want to buy a plot in Etihad Commercial or any other commercial, like Bukhari Commercial, Muslim Commercial, Etihad Commercial, Nishat Commercial, because these are the commercial areas where you can find plots, and these are the commercial areas which are not overwhelmingly developed. They are in their middle stage of growth. And just because of the peaceful environment, these commercial areas still has the apartment section. They are all occupied. From here you can see the Khayabane Etihad just outside Etihad Commercial. In front of us we can see Masjid Aisha, and just next to Masjid Aisha we have a bypass road called Creek Avenue, which connects this part of Khayaban Etihad to Kurangi Road. This is basically a bypass road which feeds in fact phase 8 or Khayaban Etihad phase 6 area. And now we will just cross Etihad Commercial area and have a view from main Khayaban Etihad while going towards Bukhari Commercial, our next destination. This is the approach we can see Etihad Commercial. This is the famous UBL building, but you see they don't have opening on main Khayaban Etihad because of the title. The plots on main Khayaban Etihad, the title in those documents, they do not say that these plots are on main Khayaban Etihad. In fact, these plots are on Etihad lane number 10. And now in front of us we have Bukhari Commercial, and the streets which feed Bukhari Commercial from main Khayaban Etihad is street number Bukhari Commercial lane number 5, 7, 9, 11, 13, and this Intuit building is located on Bukhari Commercial lane number 11. And Bukhari Commercial is again picking up construction, and we can see 5 to 6 plots have started their foundation work. And this in front of us we can see a building of 400 square yard on main Khayaban-e-Shujaat. Recently Khayaban-e-Shujaat and all these streets have been re-carpeted. And now we'll touch the Muslim Commercial area, which is at the junction of Khayaban-e-Tahad and Beach Avenue. This commercial area is experiencing a very rapid growth. Around 10 to 15 buildings have just started, and you can see all over the this commercial area construction work is going on. This is the new construction site, just started their work today. And we are moving on 80 feet wide street that connects Khayaban Muslim and Khayaban Etihad, that connects Khayaban Muslim with Khayaban Etihad. And this is the inside streets of Muslim Commercial area, where you can see many 100 square yard plots have just started their construction work. And the main attraction in Muslim Commercial area is the studio apartments of 500 square yard, and they are selling around rupees 20 lakhs each. And this is the hottest construction area these days. The plot over here is around 1 crore, and the feasibility for builders is very attractive. And you can see all construction work going on over here. This is the 80 foot wide street from where you can see another plot under construction. Call 0321-266-5554, 0321-293-9005, or 3588-9481 or 82.